Welcome back to Drunken Minecraft. Let's. Hey, remember normal? That's all we need, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, when I push. Oh, no, I don't know. When I join, am I going to be at my house or at yours?
Depends where you stop.
It means I might need to. Oh, I'm falling. I broke my legs.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I'm inside my brother.
That was a good start. Yeah, when we last left off, I think I lost everything thanks to creepers and stuff. Getting it in.
Wrong side of my butt.
Put my temporary thing up there. Do I have a diamond? No, it's like I have diamond nothing. Ah, oh, my life is a great shambles.
As it always has been. Oh, I remember, yeah, I had to do my back and my butt and
kitchen.
Ah! Double A doesn't make me fly. Been playing a lot of creative mode just recently.
I put an anti-creeper grill. That clearly isn't going to work, but it looks kind of cool, so I thought I'd keep it. I remember descending down here.
Oh, yeah, the creeper followed you up, didn't it?
Yeah. Hopefully that should serve as enough of a deterrent.
You know, you'll just climb over that, right? No,
I can't climb over it. Right. Before we go any further, let us. I'm okay. Drink a drink, but not Lily the Pink. The pink. Sorry, that's so bad.
My intense face.
Well, I'm going for my drink right now. If you're not ready for the toast, then
I'm swimming.
You're out of here.
I'm swimming.
This week we are drinking. Time's up. We're not on that. We're drinking Time's Up. Click over here, right around here, to see Memory Hat's channel where we stole this recipe from, and see how it should be made correctly. Probably made it wrong.
We didn't make it wrong. How dare you?
Well, you were chief mixologist in this situation. I can't find any sticks. It doesn't matter, I'm going for the cheers. You ready? You ready?
Punching wood?
You suck.
Apparently far more important than any drinking of the pond water.
Let me wait.
No, don't make me die. Don't make me die. It's you, sir.
That's terrible.
I don't care. I want to try something, but it's nice. Wow, that's a summer drink. Wow. Whew. I could drink them quite happily, quite often. They're good.
I don't like it.
Do you want to what? That might be my favourite one up to now.
I don't like it.
Well, tough. You drink it.
I'm going to drink it, but I'm telling you right now, I do not like it.
More
which,
than me.
I can't blame the drink, I'm blaming you for this.
Why? What? You want a drink? A drink? You want a drink?
I had a drink.
You don't like gin, which is probably why.
I like the gimlet, though.
But the gimlet was. It was.
With blood orange juice.
Yeah, it was overshadowed. It was kind of.
There's no liquid in this, is there? It's just the gin.
It's gin, lamb.
Maybe lamb juice.
Cucumbers. And a few other bits. Alright, then. I can see out the corner of my little beady eye.
Right, I'm taking.
You were retching slightly.
Yeah.
I need wood.
Ah, I know what I was going to do. I had a plan to do it down here, in my downstairs back cave. But I've since learned, because when I was doing this, I was fairly drunk, that it's not going to work as well as I'd hoped. So I'm going to convert this.
What is that?
Into a mushroom farm. Down here.
Oh, this is where the creepers came in and took you away, isn't it? The magical place.
So I'm going to make this into a nice dark mushroom farm.
What if
work out well.
All your mushrooms become self-aware?
Then we're all doomed.
And it's like that movie. What's it called?
I don't even know, do
you? No, Virus. That's the one. And they see you as the virus, and then they try murdering you.
Are you thinking it's like that film with Zooey Deschanel and Mark.
I think that's what it was.
Mark Wahlberg.
Yeah, I'm sure it was Zooey Deschanel and Mark Wahlberg. In that thing where the trees were killing people.
That was the movie. Oh, what was that movie called?
I can't remember.
The Happening.
The Happening.
That was it.
It was quite the hip film.
It quite was not.
Hey, it was so hip it was happening.
I just got weak. I can tell you now that movie was atrocious. Don't get me wrong, I'm a
big Mac and Mac fan.
Yeah, clearly. I can't think of one good movie he's been in. Come on, think. One good movie Mark Wahlberg's been in. See? There isn't, honestly.
Because I'm not good with movies. I don't really watch a lot of...
Don't lie to me. You're the biggest Marky Mark Wahlberg fan I've ever seen in my life.
And I'm holding my life after him.
And, exactly. And if you can't think of... Oh, here's all my stuff.
Give to me as you would.
That's all I came back for, the wood, so I could make my...
If you want a diamond pickaxe, I'll have it.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I've got a diamond pickaxe. Yeah, I've got it. But you're not having it. Why would I give it to you?
I don't have one anymore.
Why did you lose yours?
Where the hell did this come from? Don't even start mocking me with your stupid questions that you know the answer to.
I don't. I've slept since the last time we...
I was creeping into oblivion.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Ooh. Mine.
Smack that pig in the face.
Oh, the pig's my friend.
It called your names.
Well, you... Yeah, I'll leave him. Non-violence. I've gotten lost. Can't be that lost. I didn't go too far.
It brought dishonor to you and your family. Don't let it live.
Oh. Right, there's a very good reason why...
You're so pants.
I need to go get wood.
That's right, I said it. I'll trade you wood for...
Diamond.
Have you got diamond?
I don't have any diamonds.
Oh, well, don't trade you wood then,
No, you wanted the wood.
I want the... No, you wanted wood. I've got plenty of wood. I'll trade you
wood. I have wood. I thought you needed wood for your book.
I need wood. I'm getting wood. No, don't. That's who you're smacking.
Because Grafel nearly killed me, that's why.
No,
no,
it's
no
not.
Other reason.
No, it's not. Don't you... I've detected your lies.
Should I make a double-layered mushroom farm? Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Oh my word, how far does this tree go up? I never knew trees could be so tall.
One of those big ones. I'll turn down off my freaking mushroom farm to get iron that I don't even need.
I should maybe start replanting some trees, because I feel like I'm just some like kind of, you know, savage who's gone deforestation and murdered everything. And, like, all these animals that have lost their habitat because of my selfish being of wanting a parrot boat. It's not right, is it? You know.
If you're a true parrot, you wouldn't bother rebuilding anything.
I know, but I feel bad. Because then pirates of the future won't be able to build boats. Because there's no more wood to build a pirate boat. Got to think of the pirates. Think of the little pirate children who will want to build massive boats in honour of their fathers and their fathers' fathers. And I've denied them that ability because I didn't plant trees.
Alright, let's take this down.
I can't be so selfish.
Alright, I promise that what I'm doing is leading somewhere. I am nearly done. Enough wood there.
I don't know, maybe. I got quite a bit. I've started my deforestation project and it's coming on quite well. Although I do feel really bad. Oh.
You should.
Ah, well, it's a good job I don't, because I'm a pirate and I can't help it.
If that just says down, then I would only need...
Nothing quite says I'm a pirate and I'm like deforestation.
Yeah, because then the Enderman will spawn. I know what I'm doing.
I punched an Enderman in the face on my other game the other day. And he didn't do now. He just kind of looked at me and as if to say, what was that for? What are you doing? And then just walked out of there. Pretty quick sharpish.
That's pretty stupid on my behalf.
Are Endermen supposed to do that? Or are they supposed to like beat down? Because I thought they were some like really tough enemy.
Enderman will take you down to Brown Town if you were missing.
Well, that Enderman didn't. That Enderman didn't do
maybe it's past
Jack. I ain't seen an Enderman attack any of us yet on this, in all of our games that we've had.
I can't explain that. What do I...
Orbit.
I'm gone.
The sun comes up in the morning and goes down.
No, it's the bread goes in, so it pops up.
Can explain that. Can you explain it?
Asking me or the audience?
You?
No. No! I did it again! I fell down the old death trap.
Maybe you should like cover that up.
I thought I had. She's not on this one tiny little cobble. Just grab up. No, it's fine. Mud. Dirt.
It's just. Right, how's this work? Right, so. That goes like that, right round to the back. And then I need a lot of dark wood to build my rudder. It is a rudder, isn't it? So that bit needs to be. Right.
Back up to my boat.
Go on. Into the boat.
I still have that top. No, I didn't. Sorry, stop crouching this.
Should have done that with that, right? Let's go.
I'm determined, after the ultimate epical failure of me being blown to smithereens and losing all my awesome stuff. The thing is, I don't really need these farms because I've got melons, which is always going to feed me.
Wait a second.
Although mushrooms would be good for when I'm exploring. No melon, only heals one hunger bar. So in a pinch, I'd have to eat a bunch of them, which is not good. Whereas mushrooms heal like 4 or 5.
Do they?
Yeah.
So I didn't know this.
We need to make them to stew.
Oh, right.
But that's really easy to do.
I was going to say, I didn't think you could eat a mushroom by itself.
You mix them together with wood and boil, you get a bowl of stew and it heals like 4 or 5, so that's not always good to have in a pinch. I need to make myself a bunch of cobblestone. Which is,
where does this go?
Not like me to run out.
What have I done here? How have I done this?
Is that spider near you?
Possibly. If it is, I'll punch it in the mouth. I think it's near you. It's not near me, I mean.
No, it sounded like it's coming from the right, and there's nothing to the right of me apart from.
Well, there's nothing to the right of me apart from water.
In the water.
It's a drowned spider, then.
It should be living inside your butt. There's something spawned there. I don't know, I ain't as stupid as I look.
Oh no! I've run out of awesome.
Did you have any to begin with?
I was born with lots of awesome, but gradually over time it's slightly fit. Where?
Yeah, something died near me. Is it you?
No,
the spider's near you, by the way, because I've left the area and I can still hear it. Once again, I'm very aware of my clacking on the controller. It's not stopping me from doing it. Alright. Oh, no, I can do that. I just need to take this one up. I was just being a bit stupid.
Right then, I think my second level is now ready to go.
No.
So what I need to do is I need to.
I can always.
Right, let me check out how do I do this. Right, I've got 13 dark wood. Right, I'm going to need a lot more dark wood to build my rudder. But I can.
That's not where I wanted you to go.
Right, I want. I'm trying to figure this out.
Spiders banging its face against the wall. There we go. And you come here. Get this.
I really wish I was capable of seeing what was on my screen. So not used to having just like a single.
Such a whinger.
Sorry, I can't help it. I was born like this.
I could always put another floor on, but don't really need it.
No. Yes. Why not?
Nah, I'll be alright.
Oh, I've got itchiness under my arm.
Okay, crap. I'm gonna leave it, it'll be fine. I'm just messing around. I do need to put a roof on this place. I don't need to climb up to do that.
Oh, oh! Wait, that was strong. That wasn't even like gin, that was something else. Something evil. Something born not of this world. Every time I drink that, I kind of feel that my time is up.
Oh, I think one row short. Gear. Pickaxe is nearly out as well. Can I take this, or is there a hole in me? Fine. Where's my cobblestone?
I'll need some iron for in between that.
And then I should be done. Fire creeper then, I just nearly pooped everywhere.
There's a zombo near you, I think.
Yep. And in fact, just to make sure that nothing like that happens, I'm gonna just...
You wanna watch out, man, because you're kind of in close there.
Where's that hole? Right, so, if I just pop up a little bit. We like one there, and then nothing will spawn up in this stupid attic. Cover that back up. There we go. Put this mushroom over. There, no.
I don't know why I keep putting wooden blocks down and then realising that I don't actually want them there.
Ah, it doesn't block out the light as much as I thought it would. Where's the torches?
That's that.
And brown mushroom. There. The mushrooms give off light. Disco mushroom!
What have I done now? Need to throw
that out. Cobble the roof. Down here. It's all very dark.
Oh, I've done that too far, haven't I?
Could I, would muddying up the door help? Let's have a look. I won't be able to do that now.
I should have had brought an axe or something. I made an axe. Been a hell of a lot quicker than breaking all this wood like this, man. It takes forever, this.
Doesn't make it massively dark. Oh, how can I do this? Other than destroying the lights in here.
Yeah, but then you've got the chance of things spawning in there,
yeah,
that's the problem.
That's my issue.
I don't have a plummet.
It's already spread. I guess the only thing to do is just take off the doors and mud it up. Actually, that's probably better. Because then, if I take the top one off and I see a creeper or something inside, I can just leave. Come back there. Give me my doll. Oh, my neck. Yeah, it's pitch black.
Right, it's starting to get somewhere now with this.
I could have had a bed later up here, look. Make sure there's nothing.
I'm out of wood.
Oh.
It's alright. I have a newfound 40 blocks of wood.
I take these mud down.
Really struggling with that one, aren't you?
Oh, I'm on surface. Yeah, I have to admit I don't like this drink. But the thing is, Memory Heart made it.
It's made so, it with love and care, just for you.
So the fault must clearly lie with you.
How dare you?
What if we're saying Memory Heart can't make a bad drink and all the drinks are beautiful? This one isn't. So you must make
it. I didn't make it wrong. You chose it.
I did. But I chose it knowing...
that I love gin.
And that I don't. Oh, man. Thing is, next week... no idea what we're having. I haven't decided yet.
What?
So, I'm going to look it up. And... choose something I like. There's my eye in there. Pig's not going to make it. I knew it. I can't sprint like that.
Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, is that you? Pardon me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, that's right.
Just in case, on the surface, I get blown up by a creeper, it's not going to demolish into my area, because I've been reinforced with this stuff. I still need more of, and I'm... Spider! It wasn't me after all.
Told ya.
Yeah, you better run away, scumbag.
You saw your spade and you got scared. I thought it was going to flatten his skull in.
He didn't even know it's my house. That's my house. Good job you left as well. I'm low on food, so I want to start. That's a cool thing, I can swim up and not worry about being pushed off by the current now as well. Because my gate's here to protect me.
Right, and so I need an entire band here of dark wood. Oh god, that's a lot of wood. In fact, that's a stupid amount of wood, I don't even know if it's worth doing.
I'm so tempted to just make a little journey to you and just set everything on fire.
Please don't!
I'm not going to, but just the fact that I could is really eating at me.
It has took me a long time to do this. Oh, I have got panes of glass. Awesome.
Can I put a door up? No, I didn't. I know. Let's throw some of this stuff away. I'm going to sneeze.
What have I got?
I feel it coming in. I don't have another pickaxe.
Oh, I do have a sword. Sword.
1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. Another 2. I need more sticks. Lots of that. I already had loads of wood saved up in here. Right,
I'm gonna turn that off and I'm gonna. Because I need to make some glass panes. So that's gonna. I need lots of. Oh! I need one. Oh, I've just built a bloody crafting table and I realised I've got a load of them downstairs. Why have I just done that? Doofus.
There. Oh, I need some torches as well, so I need some coal. I don't know if I have any coal. No, I've got absolutely tons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What did I come here to build? I forgot.
A tree.
Oh, I don't know, I forgot, never mind. It's not important. I will need a lot of coal as well, because I'll need torches everywhere, won't I? So things that spawn in my general
vicinity. You can always borrow some off me.
I know, but... oh, wait. I can't have that there. I've realised the error of my ways.
Oops.
Need to break all this,
just
man.
Just a little bit of this. And I should be fine for now. Chow down, have a little drinky drink.
It may be worth finding somewhere safe to be for the night, actually. Oh!
Can we call it?
Yeah, now that you're struggling on your drink.
It's not going to get any better, is it?
Nope, but that's what I'm liking. So.
What are we on? 25-ish, yes. Alright, okay then.
I'm going to find somewhere safe tonight. Yeah, give me a minute. I'm just going to get down in my base of operations. Shut up. I'm safe.
A constant reminder right there, look.
Well, you know.
Never forget. thanks for watching. Click over here to see our stuff and click below to see the next episode. Bye.